Well, I'm at the MacKay Bridge, waiting to go across the bridge to Halifax. And I'm gonna do a series of videos as I move, because this is not moving. The whole bridge is not moving. And I'm gonna zoom in a little bit here, because when I was approaching this, well, I'm sitting on the MacKay Bridge, and obviously there's a big accident somewhere up ahead, because when I was approaching the bridge, far away I could see a whole row of police and siren, police lights and car, you know, I don't know, fire truck, whatever. Anyway, I'm gonna do this video series. I'll do a few clips as I go up, and because this is not moving, and I'm gonna zoom in a little bit here to show you how the bridge is full of cars and nothing is moving. I'm shaking too much trying to keep this camera steady to get my focus. Sorry for the shaking. Let's do this again. There we go. If I do this right, I should be able to. No, I can't. Anyway, I'll continue doing this series as we go, and I'll do a video when I drive by the accident. Keep watching. Lots of lights. Nothing's moving. Well, a half hour later, maybe 40 minutes later, I've only moved up a few feet, but now I can get a better view of what's going on the bridge, I think. No, I'll have to get closer. And behind me, if you look in the mirror, you can see a huge lineup of cars. You can't see them right now because my mirror is not facing the right way. There we go. Nothing but cars everywhere you look. Now I moved up a little bit more. Maybe I can see better. Let's see. And the tow trucks are behind me, and they haven't been able to get close, because they can't get through the traffic. So the tow trucks can't get on the bridge to get the wrecks off, whatever's going on up there. Well, I let in a few cars and I moved up a little closer. The lights on the bridge just flashed on and off for some reason. There's that tow truck that was stuck that couldn't get up there. And there's another tow truck. Think they'll get through? They need to get up there so they can get the wreck off the bridge. But the tow truck should be driving up that middle lane. And this guy here, you know, he's in a big hurry, like he's gonna go anywhere. Well, I moved up a few more feet. Let's see what's going on up there. Hopefully I can get up there before they clear the wreck. Those two tow trucks are probably going to block the bridge for a long time. They're trying to get up there. What they should do is drive up this lane up in the center here. This is the MacKay Bridge. I'm looking through a windshield. It's a little hard to get it to focus good. The camera can do it, but it's just, I'm going through glass. And yeah. It's been a long time. We're moving a little tiny bit. So what we got here is two tow trucks right in front of us, trying to get to the scene first, because you know how it works in this business. Whoever gets there first gets the big jobs. And if you look behind me, see if I can do it here. Oh, can't see it. There's another tow truck behind me anyway. Amazing, we're actually moving. Yeah. Still can't get a view here, even though we're over the harbor. There's Halifax. No, it's not focused. I wonder what he's doing. It's been an hour now, and the tow truck still haven't made it to the scene of the accident. And eventually I should be able to get a view of the harbor. Normally when you're driving across this bridge, you can't stop and take a video. So I don't know, it's nighttime, but this is what it's like to drive in this world. I mean, this guy's blowing his horn, and where the hell is he expecting me to go? We're gonna move up one lane, like I'm gonna move over for him. He's pausing. World goes touring. This idiot. Good thing I stopped. He's cutting everybody off trying to get up to the accident. That's kind of interesting. I should almost follow him, but I'm not interested in doing that. He's forcing people off the road, which is kind of dangerous. It's not like he's gonna get up there any faster. It's really stupid what he's doing. Ruggles towing. Endangering everybody's lives so he can try to get up there. And how's he gonna pass the two tow trucks that are ahead of us? Look at this guy. It's really, really, really dangerous and really stupid. I'm glad I'm getting that on video. I guarantee you that when we get up, when he gets up there and the other tow trucks get up there, it's gonna slow down everybody and no one's gonna go anywhere. Because if they got a wreck up there, they gotta block the road to get the wreck out. Well, somehow though, he's getting the traffic moving. As I keep the camera going, maybe I won't have to stop. Sorry for not aiming it where I'm going, but I have to watch the road and not the camera. Now this is when we're going to stop moving forward, because he's going to block the road. Let's see if I can get a view of the harbor. Smile for the camera. We moved up a few more feet and there's a look at Halifax. I'm not gonna bother zooming in, it's too much effort. There's the other side. I'll do some more videos when we get further up. Well, another 15, 20 minutes later and I still haven't crossed the bridge. If I can get a view of the harbor. There we go. And I don't see any cop cars and cop lights or... Oh, there they are. People are moving to the left, so I guess we're going to have to move to the left pretty soon. This lane is blocked. As you can see. see if I can get in front of this guy. Wouldn't let me in. Yeah, I forget I drove in the big city for more than 20 years. I drove several million miles in my life. So now we can have a look at the Halifax Harbour. Prettier when I was looking up the bridge. It was a lot more lights than just this one. So I guess I'll have to leave my camera on so we can figure out what the heck held up all the traffic all night long. Hours and hours and hours and hours and hours. Not being able to move. We sure got a lot of bridge commission trucks up here. Because I wonder if somebody fell off. Oh, there's a car on top of there. Can you see it? Yeah. One car holding everybody up forever and ever and ever and ever. I don't know, an hour and a half, 2 hours to cross the bridge. Not so bad, is it? There we go. Time to put my camera away. As you can see though, the traffic is held up on the other direction too. I guarantee you I won't be doing this again, holding my camera up while I'm driving on the bridge, but it's okay because there's really only one car that's gonna pass me, and it's passing me right now. I may as well do this so you can see that the traffic was held all the way up, way back into the city of Halifax, so in both directions, and all I saw back there was just one car, and it wasn't even smashed up. But the airbag was off, was triggered on that car. So, I guess you get to enjoy the night view, going across the MacKay Bridge, Roby, Windsor, Bedford, and my flash is still on, so I have to turn it off because I'm going to drive people crazy. Time to drive with my good hand. See the lineup of cars? I'm just keeping my camera on because there's quite a lineup of cars up here. See how far back this traffic is held up, and see my rearview mirror? That's that concrete truck. I'm doing like the speed limit, and he's trying to speed up to pass me, and he pulls over right behind my bumper. Stupid driver. He didn't have to speed up. The people nowadays are all assholes because they speed up and they go on your bumper trying to get you to speed up when you're already driving above the speed limit. And so if you look here, look at the thing there, you can see what speed I'm doing. I can't see it because I'm too busy driving. So I'm going to turn off this camera in a few seconds because I thought that was a cement truck. He's going to pass me. Check this guy out. See how fast I'm going? See the speed limit? And look at this guy. Just to make sure he doesn't cut me off, because that's what some of these idiots will do. Get on your rear end, and then they want to get in front of you because they think you're not driving fast enough. There we go. Now I can turn off my